Day, bro, is here.
All right. This is going to be fun.
When you look at Randy Orton and Matt Riddle, you know you're not looking at your typical tag team, but they have still found major success, guys.
Multiple tag title reigns, successful tag victories at both SummerSlam and WrestleMania. They're already one of the best tag teams around, Byron.
And if Randy can somehow continue to tolerate Riddle, they might be one of the best teams of all time.
Randy Orton, one of the most methodical competitors around, one of the best to ever do it. Matt Riddle has an amazing striking and grappling skill. Really zero holes in the game of RK-Bro.
Yeah, and every time RK-Bro competes together, they get just a bit more cohesive, just a bit more talented as a tag team.
Yeah, they've already seen a lot of success, but I think we're only seeing the start of something extremely special in the form of RK-Bro.
Imperium has arrived.
A united group with one unwavering mission: to prove that the mat is sacred. Well, Imperium clearly are not here to have fun, but you have to respect their mission statement of the mat being sacred.
Oh, I do, but I've seen your matches, Saxton, and you do not respect their mission statement.
Have you seen my matches? I definitely consider the mat sacred.
Oh, my gosh.
He's undefeated.
We are moments away from seeing Imperium's mission statement in action.
And that's unfortunate for anyone else in the ring.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall and is for the Raw Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 466 pounds, Randy Orton and Matt Riddle. RK-Bro! And their opponents at a combined weight 440 pounds. They are the Raw Tag Team Champions, Giovanni Vinci and Ludwig Kaiser, Imperium.
So that's what it's all about, the tag team titles. While they might have been considered a bit of an odd couple, there's no denying the chemistry RK-Bro has in the ring.
When I first saw that Orton and Riddle were teaming up, I couldn't believe it, Cole. I really didn't think it was gonna work. But their symbiotic relationship has certainly made them a force for every tag team in the locker room.
It does seem like Orton has lightened up a bit and Riddle has been more focused.
Each team looking to make an impact, looking to shake up the landscape of the tag team division.
I'll take it one step further, Saxton. These teams have a goal of dominating the division.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious. Arm stomp.
Tag is registered.
Orton gets the better there. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Double big back body drop.
Oh, just throwing their body.
Flying forearm connects. And a sleeper suplex. Riddle gets reversed.
DDT.
For the win.
And the champ gets free at one.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Oh, straight forearm. Reversal. Oh, what impact!
Double underhook suplex!
Tag is made.
Blitz of strikes.
Nice takedown. Could be looking for the triangle. Gotta pass the arm.
I think he's got it.
Needs to break this submission, and the left hands will do it. A Saito suplex.
Just vicious.
Randy Orton with the tag. Well scattered reversal there.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Neck breaker.
Very nice.
Left by the turnbuckles.
And it's a long way down.
You know what they say, gentlemen.
What do they say, Corey?
What goes up must come crashing down.
Oh, Kaiser holding him at bay.
Tagged with a punch.
The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
He made it. Tag made. Shatter your chest. Stuck in the tree of woe. No escape in sight.
Opponent set up in the tree of woe, driving those knees.
Get in there, ref.
Takes out the knee.
Giovanni looking like he means business right now. I wouldn't want to mess with him. Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
To the sky.
Oh, got caught.
Backbreaker.
The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Oh, that's just insulting.
stops. And he sends him into the corner. Toward right into a neck breaker.
Big slam.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Tagging his partner in now. Oof, had it scouted and met with a back elbow. Boy, European uppercut. The champ not looking great right now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Yes, tag! Fist directly to the gut.
He foiled that attempt.
Whoa!
A cross body! And a tag there.
Got it down, looking for the arm. There it is, the hoverboard lock!
Oh. Oh, and he gets out. Perhaps some renewed life in him now.
Ooh, stiff punch.
And Vinci gets that sent right back to him.
Back and forth from these competitors.
What's he preparing for?
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Samoan Blitz coming. This is pretty cool. Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Oh, red in there. For Giovanni's sake, I hope he has the ability to back up his cockiness. Turned that one around.
Ooh. The original bro looking to end this.
Oh, bro, Derek. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Rhea, you're
to retain the title. No, stops the count at two.
The determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion. These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Headlock takeover, slowing down the pace.
Tremendous pressure on the head and neck.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Face first.
Don't come over here.
Cole, quick. Use Saxton as a human shield.
Quick sidestep by Vinci.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Unmitigated demonstration of power.
Submission lock.
Bonnie breaks free, but will the damage prove to be irreparable?
Nothing fancy here. Backbreaker.
Pressing their foot right into the gut. That's got to hurt. He gets tagged in.
Taken down to the mat.
Riddle has him up.
Bro
Champ's eyes look glazed over.
There's two!
What a display of stamina. The champ showing they are truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder from here.
And Riddle really, really thought he had it. You could practically hear his inner monologue saying, "You've got to be kidding me, bro."
Double big back body drop.
Hits to the core. Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
Oh, the abdominal stretch is in deep.
Oh, and he saves his partner there. Man, that one was in tight.
Randy Orton just daring his opponent to...
He manages to escape it.
And another counter.
What an RKO!
Out of nowhere.
The title might change hands. And we have new tag team champions. What a moment.
Here are your winners. And the new Raw Tag Team Champions, Randy Orton and Matt Riddle, RK-Bro.
And it's Randy Orton leading the team to victory tonight.
And if I'm in the tag division, I'm hoping with all my heart, I don't